Bling, bling, look at that ring. The New England Patriots getting their latest Super Bowl rings at a private ceremony at team owner Robert Kraft's house in Brookline last night.
First one with the boy.
Got one.
Tom Brady celebrating with his retired best bud, Rob Gronkowski, and Super Bowl MVP, Julian Edelman. And Jason McCourty getting his first Super Bowl ring. He couldn't contain his excitement.
422 diamonds?
Yeah, you heard it. More than 400 diamonds on these championship rings crafted in 10-karat gold. Just look at all those sparkling Lombardi trophies. And on one side, the score, 13-3. And the team's rallying cry still here. And at this party, the king of the NFL couldn't be stopped from doing his best impression of Queen's We Will Rock You.
You got blood on your face, you big disgrace, all over your face.